In this lesson, we will look at some common mistakes that are made while subtraction of two-digit numbers. One day, while walking around, Bhola and Golu Panda reached the confusing village of mathematics. A lot of treasure is hidden in the village. But to get it, they will have to solve the confusing puzzles of this village. They saw this subtraction written on a tree. Children, is this subtraction correct? You guessed it right. This subtraction is incorrect. Will Bhola and Golu be able to solve this correctly? Let us see. Bhola observed that in this subtraction, 3 ones of 23 were being subtracted from 4 tens of 47. Another mistake has been made by subtracting the 2 tens of 23 from the 7 ones of 47. Now Bhola erased this wrong answer and subtracted the 3 ones of 23 from the 7 ones of 47. Then, after subtracting 2 tens from 4 tens, he wrote the answer as 24. Children, is Bhola's answer correct? Yes, Bhola's answer is absolutely correct. As soon as Bhola wrote the answer on the tree, lots of golden flowers began showering down the tree. Now Bhola and Golu saw a well. This puzzle was written on the well. Children, is this subtraction correct? Yes, there's a mistake in this subtraction. Can you identify the mistake here? Absolutely correct. Here we cannot subtract the 6 ones of 36 from the 5 ones of 85. So, we have to borrow 110 from the 8 tens of 85. In this subtraction, by borrowing, 6 ones have been subtracted correctly from 15 ones. But after borrowing the 110, they forgot to reduce the 8 tens to 7 tens. So children, what will be the correct answer to this subtraction? Yes, the correct answer of this subtraction will be 49. Golu erased the wrong answer and wrote this correct answer on the well. As soon as Golu wrote the correct answer, a whole lot of toffees flowed out of the well. Golu ate a lot of toffees. Now Golu and Bhola were tired. They wanted to go home. But the exit gate was closed and there was a puzzle written on it. Can this puzzle be solved in an easy way? Let us see how Bhola and Golu find a solution to this problem. Bhola has a grid full of numbers. Children, have you seen this grid before? Yes, this grid is exactly like Bunny's 100-room house. In this puzzle, we have to find the number which, when subtracted from 67, will give 36. Bhola first took one jump down from 67 on the grid and thus by subtracting 10, he reached 57. Now he made another jump down and then subtracting 10 again. So which number did he reach? 47. Absolutely correct. Now he finally took another jump and reached 37 on the grid. Children, now how will we reach 36 from 37? Yes, we have reached 36 by walking one step towards the left. In this way, using the grid, Bhola went 31 steps back from 67 and reached 36. Bhola wrote the number 31 in the blank space. As soon as the gate opened, there appeared a shining car in front of Golu and Bhola. They sat in the car and returned home happily. Children, in this lesson, we saw some common mistakes that were made while subtracting two-digit numbers.